Well, after months of rehearsal, these students are ready to show you their talents. The PACE program at Spokane Falls Community College gives adults with intellectual disabilities the skills and confidence they need to succeed in the workforce. And they're having some fun along the way, too. KXY4's Kyle Simchuk takes us behind the scenes of what could be the most inspirational show in town.
They'll say their proudest moment is when they were on that stage, that they can say, please look past my disability.
They've been rehearsing for months, and now these students are ready to show you their hidden talents.
And we're hoping to fill the auditorium this year.
40 adults with intellectual disabilities will step into the limelight, giving the performance of their lives.
So it's our third annual talent show. We call it PACE Has Got Talent.
PACE stands for People Assessing Careers in Education. It's a program at Spokane Falls Community College helping people with disabilities grow.
The thrust of all of our classes is to help get the students employed.
They learn accountability, how to fill out timesheets, and even sign contracts. But at the end of the year, they use art to build their self-confidence. Some will sing, others will dance. Everyone brings something unique to the show.
The theme, Stone Soup, this year is all about what we all bring to the mix, that we're all in this together, that there is no person more valuable than another.
And you can see these stars in action on June 9th from 6 to 8:15 p.m. That's at the Spokane Falls Community College Music Auditorium. Kyle Simchuk, KXY4 News.
Thank you, Kyle. Tickets are free, but donations collected will help fund next year.